lesson in friendship, the depths of a kinship, where women and men begin with and then slip. My pen drips as I scribble my thoughts on thin strips of emotion, affraction, seduction, attraction. Eruption of passion corrupts if I've lasted friendships involved. Would love to cross the line, but that's why we built these walls.
We've been friends for a long time, a very close friend of mine. Love you like you was mine, but respect the thin line. I love you like you was mine, think about you all the time. Very close friend of mine, but respect the thin line.
Opposites attract. When the female and male come in contact, sticky situation in fact, trying not to let the feelings catch. But there's a thin line between both of y'all, so you respect that. And entertain the idea, but get brought back to reality. And could you really live with that decision based on intuition? You love and keep it distant, hugging, kissing, friendship,
and ongoing kinship. We was people to begin with. Disrespect was not intended, but your feelings sparked a sentence. Sometimes you're too intense in your quest to invent the perfect man. Please understand, my rhyme is your repent.
We've been friends for a long time, a very close friend of mine. Love you like you was mine, but respect the thin line. I love you like you was mine, think about you all the time. Very close friend of mine, but respect the thin line. We've been friends for a long time, a very close friend of mine. Love you like you was mine, but respect the thin line. I love you like you was mine, I think about you all the time. Very close friend of mine, but respect the thin line.
Man, too bad that we became friends first, and I'm not an expert on how relationships should work, but from the minute it was known, it changed the whole tone, the way we spoke on the phone. Yo, it was cool, but I felt it wasn't enough, and I was stuck when your moms would pick it up. Over you all my buddies would swoon, but I felt we were in tune. You let me up in your room, damn. But to me, girl, you're still off limits, no matter all the times that I hinted.
Yo, what you doing after this?
Infatuation was authentic, but yo, I just pretended so I wouldn't lose the friendship. Maybe I should spill all my guts, or write a letter, then tear it up. I do a song just to say what's up. I want just a touch.
We've been friends for a long time, a very close friend of mine. Love you like you was mine, but respect the thin line. I love you like you was mine, I think about you all the time. Very close friend of mine, but respect the thin line. We've been friends for a long time, a very close friend of mine. I love you like you was mine, but respect the thin line. I love you like you was mine, I think about you all the time.
Falls out when you walk in the door. Friendship turned into lust, into some deep tip that I can't comprehend, even if I knew it. Can't do justice to these things that I'm feeling. You got someone else, don't wanna be caught stealing. Hell, if she knew, she would never leave us alone in a room.
Yeah, this was a lesson in friendship. I stress in this sentence, should women and men be friends first and then slip? My pen drips as I scribble my thoughts on thin strips of devotion.
Opposites attract, and best friends make a perfect match if you only knew that. Once you cross, ain't no turning back. The minute you let him in it, and he hit that, that's that.
We was people to begin with, but you was too relentless. Jeopardizing kinship, respect is intended. Resolve is my intent. While we got it in, I'm trying to salvage your friendship.
We've been friends for a long time, a very close friend of mine. Love you like you was mine, but respect the thin line. I love you like you was mine, I think about you all the time. Very close friend of mine, but respect the thin line. We've been friends for a long time, a very close friend of mine. Love you like you was mine, but respect the thin line. I love you like you was mine, I think about you all the time. Very close friend of mine, but respect the thin line.
Dark.
present e-course. I'm yelling in town. I'm coming out of Southwest.
Wicked clown.
Bathroom share, it's right there down the hall. Don't flush it though, I make dinner for you all.
I'm
obsessed too. Wait a minute, hey, don't leave me yet. Hey.
Welcome to the House of Horror.
Don't let the door hit you where the good Lord split you.